When I joined the specialist school, right, I was 11, I had to go for an interview, see if I was appropriate. And I was nervous, but I turned up. They took one look at me. They said, "You are perfect. You're exactly what we're after. Get in here now. Here's your helmet." It's a good school that I went to. It was a good school. We had our own dance troupe. They were called Neurodiversity. We were awful. That was just us walking to the dance studio.